All right, can't get enough of me, huh? I don't blame you. Lobo is one sweet sight. Speaking of old flames, it seemed like things were heating up for Bat's and Phantom features. They need to figure out a way of dealing with that fire if they wanted to track down the Joker. Now that the situation had cooled down a little, it was time for some good old-fashioned detective work. Huh?
I can handle this. Always pays to be prepared. Perhaps this is another clue.
Games, huh? You can see how a crazy cat like the Joker would feel right at home in a place like this. Just then, Joker's Captain Clown robot showed up. And unfortunately for Bats, it didn't look like he was in the mood to make balloon animals. Guess it ended up being Batman who had the last laugh. With one clown down, it was time to head on after the Joker. Bats and the Phantasm managed to track down the Joker. But the real fun was just getting started. I guess crime flies when you're having fun. Hey, what do you know? I got jokes too. Huh. It ain't safe to be a clown around here. Business was starting to pick up, and so was the wind. When it came to Joker's wild ideas, you could tell that Batman wasn't exactly a fan. You get it? Joker, always taking off in a hurry, huh? Shot like that sure ain't gonna play into the Joker's favor. Seemed like Joker wasn't done trying to blow away his competition. Tell Joker wasn't in the mood to make him laugh anymore. That's what you get for messing with the Phantasm. And Bat's got back to fighting crime. Alone. Right. Gotham's too gloomy for my taste. I'm gonna go catch some supernova rays. See you laters.